I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, party people? Guess what? I got a new air fryer. Yeah, I'm excited. She's a beast. Presenting Betsy. Yes, she is a beast. So she's gonna be here. Remember, I had two over here. So the bigger one I gave to my mom, and the smaller one is over there. Yeah, this one is. Get me the line. Of course, is this one again? 705. Oh no. It's bigger. Yo, look at this tray. Oh, whoa. I don't gotta worry anymore when I put a chicken in. I just drop that bitch. I love it.
Easy. Why should it not? When all you want is to be loved.
I'm not a Noodles fan, but like with my throat, it's getting better. It's not. Swallowing today is a blessing. I can swallow before, but you know, I'll be swallowing. Yeah. But I don't want to irritate it, so I'm not a fan of Oodles and Noodles. Mad sodium. Look in the back of that shit. So what I do, I boil it. I put the seasoning, everything. I boil it, and then I drain everything. Yeah, so you got a flavoring, but it's not fully. Yeah, look at the back of that sodium. It's a heart attack in the package.
I let you in, now you want out, now you want out. I don't understand why you hurt me. I don't understand.
What's up, party people? Still Monday, the 27th. Is that the date? Yeah. Shit, it's the 27th of August. Of April. Whatever. I'm headed out first thing in the morning. I need to go buy water and go pick up my medication. I'm going through water like crazy. It's a good thing, but yeah, I need to go buy water. I bought the jugs. But they take up too much space in my fridge. Yeah, that's my excuse. So I just buy the water bottles, and I'm leaving them outside. I usually pack them in the fridge, but I kind of like the room temperature much better. If I want to call, I could put a couple in the fridge, but I like the room temperature, and it's better for your throat. Because then, like, it's hot and the thing is, yeah, so. It's 5:12. I'm off work now. Oh, I could sign out an email now because I'm off work. Sign out. Yeah, I'm still in my office. So what? 5:46 Monday. I need to go make something to eat. My stomach go. I'm here. Still catching up on vlogs. I'm watching Carter the vlogger. I will put his information down below. I want to give a shout out to him. He shouted me out in his vlog. But yeah. Dettol. I'm watching him spray his wife down. She came back in the car. He's spraying her with Dettol. If you don't know what that is, it's a disinfectant. It's a disinfectant, you know. And growing up in a Caribbean household, that's, you know, I knew that before I knew what Lysol is. And there was a big thing that I looked it up yesterday. I don't know what made me look it up, but I looked it up anyway. And I never even looked on the back of a bottle of Dettol. It does combat different strains of coronavirus, but it hasn't been tested for the COVID-19. And so with the different, you know, because something went out and then the company came, I was like, you know, didn't want people to take it as fact because they haven't tested it on the new strain. But my whole thing is this. If it works on the old strains, I'm gonna continue to use that shit. So my mixture in my bottle is the Dettol, bleach, and water. It gonna kill something. Shit. Happy Tuesday to. Ooh, sorry, my hand hit the phone, hit the camera. 12:48. Leaving the house to go run. Three errands. Came out, take out the garbage. Had to
Went to check the garbage around the house, clean up some garbage. It's beautiful out here. It is 62 degrees. I smell very ripe. Yeah, I don't like, this is, if I'm going out, I don't shower and then go out and to come and do the whole process over. So I go out, do what I gotta do, come in and shower. And people keep your distance. I don't think like that. I just know. Oh, come on, Popo. Got the Popo in front of me. Don't want to turn his car, man. Come on, Popo. I'm right behind him. Ah, Popo. Yeah. It's hot. It's hot out here. It's beautiful out here. But you got a leather jacket on, dude. You see rubber gloves all over the floor. This outing has proven to be more successful. Oh, blow my nose. More successful than I thought. So I'm at the way we I got my water. I need a tissue, got a tissue. I found, yes, I'm gonna leave these in the car. I'm gonna leave these in the car so I don't gotta think about gloves for the car. Yeah, buddy. Now, where am I going now? I have to go get my mother's calling card. I'm excited. My mom made some chicken soup. It's mad funny. I was thinking about it yesterday. I'm like, I could really do some chicken soup. Thank you, mama. Tuesday, 8:34. Catching up on vlogs and shit. Oh, hope you had a great day. Good morning, happy Wednesday, happy hump day. I'm at work, 10:41. I've been at work for a little bit, but I just turned on the camera. Making my tea cool down. Yo, work is hilarious. I hear answering emails from my manager.
Say hello to the vlog.
Hi, people. Good morning. Buenos dias. Como estás? Como está lego?
I'm talking to different people, like my godbrother, you know, we talk all the time, but he said something about how, what's that noise? But, like, you know, why some people are having a hard time with this, because
A lot of people don't like their homes. You know, they rip and run all the time. And, you know, so, you know, I got money in here. Oh, so I was looking at my wallet. That among other things. But like, my friend was saying that they talking about opening up restaurants mid-May. That's nice. I'm a foodie. I like to visit restaurants and stuff, but I'm not in a rush to do that. Nope. If people want to run back and to go back like life, like this is nothing ain't happened, have fun with that. There's going to be a resurgence of this. You know, they open up stuff. New York is mad crowded already. I don't live in the city. You know, people think about New York City. They just think about one thing, the Big Apple, the city where you see the Empire State Building, 42nd Street and all that shit. That's just New York City. New York has many boroughs. I live in Brooklyn, and in the area, you know, the area I live isn't cramped up. You know, I live in a private, you know, private home. Thank God it's not a building where I have to, but I'm in and dealing with a lot of people. So I could be cautious to up to a point, you know, as, you know, try to do the best to, you know, keep away from, you know, certain things. But I'm not running to nobody restaurant. I'm not run, you know, traveling. I'm not running. No, I'm good. I'm good right now. Nope. I'm good. You know, people say, oh, you only have one life to live. Yeah, and I want that life to be as long as it can be. Yeah. I don't want to die because I want to eat at somebody's restaurant. You know, we took chances before all this shit happened. People were, you know, nasty to begin with. Now, this added thing, I'm good. I'm good. And, like, you know, dealing with the things that I deal with, you know, with my allergies and, you know, how it's, I know shit could get real. You know, I remember, like, when I had I was put on an asthma pump. I do not have time for the COVID. I'm good. And there's so much information, misinformation. Yo. So, right as of now, I got another 2 months working remotely. I'm cool. I'm good. You good?